G'day everyone, CJ here. Promods 2.5 has been out for a little while, and that means more towns and rebuilt towns. Well, Exter has been developed for Promods, and we are there with a load of milk, I think, bound for Brest in France. So let's get going. It's dairy products, sorry. There is some difference. It's an urgent load. Tight squeeze getting into here. Scraped the edge of that car back there. Yeah. What are you gonna do? Or at least the industrial parts. As per usual, Promod gives us lots of details. Bit of drizzle around. Thank you. It's had a red light for me. Didn't seem to damage the load, so all is good. Onto the M5 South. No entry there. This is the way. Motorcycle go by. And we're going the wrong way. That's unfortunate.
We'll be right back.
under the bridge. Notice an extra place in Exter you can go to down that way. To Plymouth. I'm sure this whole area has been refreshed. Going downhill at a fair rate. Speed's 94 k's an hour. Just to indicate a slope because the speed limited to 90. Big improvement on the old Plymouth in ETS map. Sad, but I think that's an SCS bug that interacts nastily with the Promods lights. Plymouth has been quite improved. So Plymouth quite improved. Plymouth massively improved. Well, that wasn't easy. Roscoff discovered. So here we are in France. Roscoff. just discovered. It's the button to press. Dairy products delivered from Exter to Brest, 272 kilometres, 15 hours, 30 minutes. It's a ferry. With an 8,348 euros and 393 XP plan. Brings us to level 33. We just approve our eco driving again. And there we go. So I hope you enjoyed that one. It was pretty hairy in a couple of places, but we got there in the end. CJ is out.